skirt is made of satin, and you'll notice that there's also some camouflage at the bottom. Some cotton crochet at the bottom of the skirt.
And the
waist is embellished with white and black lace, and it also has a gold design on the front. Just something a little eye-catching. Get people talking about what you have on. Thank you. But you like to look a little heightened up in your casualness. We've got, this is totally made of jersey, and it's got accents of leather gold sewn into it. So it's one of those you can wear with or without a belt. It's very comfortable, but you still look somewhat dressy. Thank you. Our next outfit is totally made of crochet. This is the beige crochet, but the top is crocheted with a camouflage yarn at the top. So you kind of get the feel of camouflage without it being thrown into your face. The sleeves have the same embellishment that's on the front bodice of the dress, so that you get a little continuity. The length is perfect for church or any other formal occasions. Thank you. Alright, in our next outfit, I always like to throw in a man's outfit because pants are comfortable for me and I like wearing them from time to time. But this is a great outfit that you can even wear to work. You can wear it to work. You can wear it to church if the church allows you to wear pants. And you can even wear this to office parties. It's one of those outfits that says, I'm classy, I'm chic, but I'm still showing that I like crochet. The pants have a side zip, and the jacket buttons up, and it has a tie at the waist. Thank you. Website or web page up. It has been a long, tedious journey doing that. I didn't think it would be as hard as it is, but you have to actually get people to take pictures in your clothes and actually get that up. And that has been like unreal. But I'm gonna get it done at some point. But at the moment, I do have a Facebook page. It's facebook.com/MadeByErica. I'll take you straight to the page, and you can contact me through that page. I also have business cards at the back. And you will get me, now this is going to be honest, I'm a little bit phone retarded. I got one of those new phones. So it's easier to get me by texting me and saying, hey, this is Priscilla, and I want to get in touch with you, and then I can call you back. Otherwise, I might miss it. I'm just one of those people that I'm not a phone person. I'm getting better at that, but, you know, so don't think that if you call me and I'll miss the call, that I was like, you didn't want to answer the phone. That wasn't what it was, okay? Are we ready, ladies? I do want to say, though, that I'm trying to keep this moving, so after this, going to be working on another collection that's called Purple Haze. I know in Church of God in Christ, they like to wear jeans a lot on their days off, so this collection actually has jean material, so it's mixed in with purples, different shades of purple. And I'm excited about doing the name because I like jean material. I don't wear it all that often, but I like how it looks. Alright, you're ready. Alright, here are our last two outfits. Alright, we're ready. Okay, and this is a total camel outfit. That even though it's totally camouflage, you can tell this is not casual. It's got a little bit of bling there on the top. It's mixed in with black to kind of give it some base, kind of base down that camel a bit. And its waist has the white lace and black lace around the waist to just kind of define that waist for the curvy woman. Which is one of those things that you can wear at a formal event and feel very comfortable in. It has pockets and lipstick or whatever, so you have to carry a purse. So thank you. Thank you. And I know a lot of people like look at this and be like, oh, we have two people here. You don't know how excited I am that you would have an ambiance here. I am going to be doing a brochure for this club. So if you would like to get one of those in the mail on that table, the back table that has my cards, if you would put your name and your address and your email down for me, I would send it to you as soon as it's done. I just didn't get a chance to have the COVID, so I didn't get a chance to actually get a brochure, so I didn't print them. But I'll send them to you, and then that way, if you want to buy them, you can. The other thing is that you can, if you have some kind of special event coming up, you just want something special and different, because that's what I do. I like for things to be different. I like to be different in my middle place, and I don't want my clothes to look like somebody else's clothes, and that tends to happen. You buy stuff from stores, and even sometimes when you buy stuff out of magazines, you see somebody with your suit on, and you're like, oh, what is suit anymore? But my designs are just for you, so if you have a design, you're like, I want to wear this, it's just this, and that's just your design. I do not like to make that for anybody else. So just keep that in mind if you like wanting something special. Okay. And the crochet pieces, if they're all crochet, they do cost more than the ones that are made out of material, because obviously they take more time, and those do not take longer than 2 weeks to make. You just need to make sure you tell me before 2 weeks before you need it, so that you can get it in time. And thank y'all so much for coming, and if y'all have any questions, I'm just going to be walking around. Again, if you didn't get a chance to see the clothes from the last collection, they're over here, and there are refreshments back there. Y'all please keep that, because we can't take all that home. Take some home too. I know y'all got some home with you at home. Take some home to them. And please enjoy the refreshments. Okay, thank y'all so much. Oh, and thank you. Tiberius? Did I say it right?
Materius.
What?
Materius.
Materius. Okay, I'm so awful. Okay. Thank you, Materius. He set up the microphone for us. Thank you. I'm so sorry I dropped it. Thank you. Thank y'all.